After thousands of trial shows, my joy and passion for riding has grown. The pressure to maintain an image has ceased. I now consider my riding a tool for contribution rather than just competition. My riding is shaped not only by exterior results, but guided by my body's subtle internal cues. It is a style refined not only by structured technique, but tuned into the flow of the moment. It is not limited to existing pattern, but open to spontaneity and creativity. It is a joy, a passion, a love.